My name's Susanne. I've been a foster carer for 6 years and I'm currently a short break carer, although I have one child in permanence and one child in a short break. I became a foster carer because one of my friends was a foster carer and I witnessed how she had made such a difference to the wee boy that she was looking after. She'd made such a difference to his life and I thought that would be something I would like to give to another child. I enjoy seeing the progress that the children in my care are making. It's really good to see them thrive and be part of a community and just see them progress. I feel there is a good network with the carers that are current just now in North Ayrshire Council. We've got good training facilities, we meet up for the training and some of the carers meet up out with the training as well, socially for a coffee and stuff like that. And that's good to share other people's experiences and help and advice. If you're thinking about becoming a foster carer, then pick up the phone and contact North Ayrshire Council Health and Social Care Partnership. Even if you're just thinking about it, get some more information, speak to other carers, ask Health and Social Care Partnership to even put you in touch with other carers that you can maybe chat to in a more informal basis and maybe get a better feel for it and see if it is something that you could take forward.